हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि हरि बोल हरि बोल अनुकुंद माधव गोविंद बोल हरि 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 बोल नीताई गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल नीताई गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल गौर प्रेमानंद
श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु दया कर मोरे
श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु दया कर मोरे
तुम बिना के दयालु जगत संसार
Oh,
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Hare
Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
मनुमति सची पुत्रमस्त्र स्वरूपं रूपं तस्या ग्रजवरे परिं माथुरिं गोष्ठवाटिं राधा कुंडं गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो यस्य पथित कृपया श्री गुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंशा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धोभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गौरतिशे हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधो दीनबंधो नमस्ते गोपेश गोपिका कांत राधा यं प्रव्रजंतमनुप्रेतमपेत कृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमान् पश्य त्वैवास्मि त्वैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विद्धे राधे तं नहि माम चरणं भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्य क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृंदे नमस्ते चरणारविंदम वृंदे नमस्ते राइट दिस इज राइट Now I am going to start Srimad Bhagavatam from 10th canto. I told the substance, essence of some pastimes of Krishna. Now, I am going to tell some very secret pastimes of Krishna. First of all, you should know that who is Krishna. He is not a worldly boyfriend. And Srimati Radhika, not a girlfriend. and their high class of love is not any material lust. It is beyond the touch of all kinds of bodily senses, even by mind. Even Vatma Bhavana Chamatkara Bharbhu, Vyatita Bhavana Vartma, Jat Chamatkara Bharbhu, Svatate Hidde Sati Jali Badam, Svatate Swarashi Rasa. Any mental exhalation cannot touch. That is why he has called adhokhaja tattva, aprakita tattva. We cannot touch him. It is real. It is fact, true. But if we have some shraddha, honor to hear, and if we have really transcendental shraddha, even a seed of that, then we can gradually know all these things. All kinds of lust will go away. And gradually our Shuddha Sattva will come, and then we can realize. We are not qualified to speak or to hear, but yet something we must hear those who are seniors. So for senior devotees, I'm telling something they should hear with very strong faith and honor. They should know, and then after that they should begin from follow from beginning. But they should hear. So first Krishna, Ishvara Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadiradi Govinda Sarvakaranda. Not only this, Krishna is Swayam Bhagavan. Ete Chansa Kala Punsa Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. Himself Bhagavan. What is Himself Bhagavan? He is Vrajendranandan. He is ocean of rush, sarva shaktiman, having all kinds of powers, contradictory to each other, but all are in Krishna. And shakti shakti mato rabhedaha, there is no difference between Krishna and his powers. So Krishna is sarvakaran karan, sarva shaktiman, akhil rasamit sindhu. We can hear, but no realization. You can hear, and by practicing thousands of verses, if you are realizing, oh, you are very fortunate, very fortunate. Who are gopis? Gopis are the Vilasmurti of Krishna himself. Krishna is one without second. He is Advaita Gyan Paratattva. I have told about this. I know that you don't know Advaita Gyan Paratattva. एक अखिल विश्व ब्रह्मांड, ऑल चीत जगत, ट्रांसेंडेंटल वर्ल्ड, जीव जगत, ऑल द जीवास एंड ऑल दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड हैज कम फ्रॉम हिज पावर एवरीथिंग. सो देर इज नो डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम, बट येट भेदा भेद. Difference and non-difference, both. We cannot calculate it by our mind. only we can know by our Guru Parampara line. Amnaya Praha. By Amnaya. You should know what is Amnaya. Amnaya is authentic. Or Guru Parampara line. Their thoughts. All the Vedas, Upanishad and everything in the line, our Guru Parampara has accepted it. It may be Ved, but not accepted by our Parampara, we will reject. So our Guru Parampara has accepted that Srimad Bhagavatam is Amal Pramana. And Srimad Bhagavatam and all Shastra attending like that. That all the gopis are none different to Krishna. What is shlok of Brahma Sangita? Ananda chinamaya rasa pratibhavita bhih tabhi je evani je rupa taya kalabhi. There are rupa of Krishna. Himself Krishna they are. Srimati Radhika is himself Krishna. No difference at all. Only for Vilas, for pastimes, testing each other. Krishna has been divided into two. In Vrindavan, in Bansi Bhat, Krishna was there alone. And from his left side, very beautiful, his Parashakti, his Ladani Shakti, in the form of Sri Radhika Singh came out. And she ran words to Krishna with rag. Ra, telling Ra. And she ran after Krishna to meet. Ra, Anurag, Dhavati, with Anurag, with high class of ecstasy, love and emotion. She was running to ask Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. So he became Radha. And she was worshipped by Krishna himself. So she, her name is Radhika. But himself Krishna. You cannot imagine. But Shastra say like this. So we should accept. Their love. What is their love? What is their love? You know that bhav. Bhav is not anything of this world. It is called Shuddha Sattva. The essence of Ladini and Sambit. On Sandini. Platform will be what?
Sandini.
Sandini is platform. Without Sandini, no Ladini and no they will meet on the platform of Sandini, Ladini. But why name? Always making heart to Krishna. His body is made of what? Highest class of Mahabhava. All his organs, all his mode, all senses, everything. Her hair, everything, eyes, all are made of Mahabhava. So that she is Ladini. And gopis, then manifest and cry view of
bodily manifestation
of Srimati Radhika. So they are one with Krishna, all. You cannot imagine how they are one and how they are different. And their love, Mahabhava. So begin from bhav, rati. What is rati? When at the time of practice bhakti yoga, when we will cross sadhana bhakti, and then we will come on the border of bhav bhakti. We are doing bhakti for what? Only to achieve bhav. Then it is sadhan. If you are chanting, remembering, doing all these things, practicing, but not That is the object, that bhav. I want to attain bhav. What kind of bhav? Like Sri Damsugar, like Nanda Baba, like Yashoda Maiya, like gopis, among gopis. Only the mood of Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Lavani Manjari, like this. Then that mood will come like electric current. It will come here. So, then it will, that when that mood will come, and we will be tadatma with the mood of jivas. There is something also in soul's heart. Combination of both. Bhava bhakti will come. After that, when bhava will come, then vastu siddhi. Sarup siddhi will come. And apsa sarup siddhi, then vastu siddhi will come. You will give up this body totally. And you may come in the omb of gopis. And then something will be practiced there, to practice there. What? There is something. In that body, prem may come, not in this body. This body cannot tolerate prem. At once you will die. This body will die. It will burn. At once if prem will come. Never you can in this body. So for that prem, oh, that Shuddha Sattva body is essential. There may be so many causes that love, prem, should go away. Prem, tutne ka karan upasthit hone par bhi jo prem nav navayaman drishti se nitya vardhati hota rahata hai, usse prem kahte hain. What?
True love is that love which does not break even when there is a cause to break it.
Very sufficient cause.
When there is sufficient cause. And instead of breaking, it becomes more and more new and fresh.
New. Unlimited it goes. Then it is called prem. Not like worldly persons, our lust, that in a day or 2 days or some day, house, wife and husband, marriage, and next day, divorce. Oh, friendship, very bosom friendship. And if any cause comes, promptings go away quickly. Then he becomes enemy. I know so many. There were first bosom friends, after they became
Bosom enemy.
Those who were enemy, they became friends. So this is no, actually no love. And though that love, if touches our heart, and when it becomes so dense,
yes, ghana,
very thick, then our heart melts, tears comes, and so many symptoms of Ashtasatvi comes, then it is called Sneha. More Sneha. Very thick and thicker. In his lost stage, it becomes a Pranaya. Do you know what is Pranaya? When lover and beloved becomes no shy, nothing, no different thinking. Like a person goes to bathroom, becomes naked, and in mirror he see himself. No shyness. No. When beloved will with beloved lover will like same. No shame, nothing, not on thinking that my shadow. Things that I am myself shadow. No. when they both beloved and belover will be like this, this is called pranaya. We cannot imagine, but you can hear this anyhow. And after that, man comes. If beloved thinks that if he will do man some anger mode, then my lover must come and
specify.
Certainly, it cannot be changed. So that pranaya becomes like man. And then Krishna has to come to pacify, otherwise never. And after that, what becomes? Raga anurag, or nitya naveen. Any beloved is saying to Krishna, or Krishna saying to his beloved, oh, I have never met, I have never seen Krishna. Who is that black person? Never. And when it comes so high, then it is called Mahabhava, very high class of this, very high class. In Bhaktivedanta Sindhu, it has been told. If we will come to this stage, then we can realize something of love of Radha and Krishna, who is Radha, who is Krishna. But yet, I am giving some glance. Glance, okay?
Glimpse.
Like a shadow thing. Because I am not a realized person. But always thinking and thinking. So I am giving some idea of that. Then, what is Mahabhava? When Radha and Krishna, they meet together. They forget themselves, that who am I, who are you? Only ecstatic, what? Love. Only love is there. And love controls them both. Krishna does not know that I am Krishna. Srimati Radhika never. Especially, this is the mood of Radhika, not of Krishna, because Krishna is the object of
love,
and Radhika is container of, about of love. So this mood will come, that who am I? She forgets. Who is Krishna? She forgets and thinks we are one. And only she thinking like that. Paila hirag, nain bhanga vela. No dhuti, nothing was there. Dhuti, you know?
Messenger.
No messenger was to between our love. Only these eyes were there. High class of rasa raj mahabhav then comes. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is. So, gopi prem, this prem is not a very, like a rasagulla of Calcutta or Delhi. Not a rasagulla. Here, so many persons make rasagulla, but not actually like Vrindavan or Calcutta or rasagulla. Saturated with sweet everywhere, very sweet fragrant. So, like a spoon. So, now, with this thinking, all these things, come to Vrindavan. Leave your body here, this mortal, leaving all kinds of your moods, all problems, everything, come with me. We should let us go to Vrindavan. And then you can realize something. Don't remember anything. Now, you should come that Krishna is going to cowherd in Vrindavan. And gopis are telling, what? Akhnatam phalamidam na param vidama sakhyo na vivesha yoto vayasyai bhaktram prajesha sutayo anuvenu jistam jaiva nipitam anurakta katakshimur. Oh, there was Vasanti Ritu,
spring time.
All the flowers of all seasons were in blossom in Vrindavan. Jamna was flowing very sweetly, kala. So many lotus flowers were there in bosom. And their fragrance was attracting bumblebees. And they're glorifying. Perhaps they were telling Radhe, Radhe, Radhe here and there. And perhaps they became mad. Became mad, all the bees, bumblebees. And Krishna took lakhs and lakhs cows. Also their friends joined him with lakhs and lakhs cows. And so many cowherd boys. You cannot imagine. We are only 300 or likewise, not more than that. And if here be lakhs, perhaps they will have no place to sit even. And if Krishna is going with his 9 lakhs cows of Nanda Baba, and Sridham is coming with 11 lakhs of cows, where they will sit or stand? There will be no seat to stand even. And then where they will graze? And how they will be controlled? Very difficult. But Dham is also Krishna, like Baldev Prabhu himself. He becomes
expansion.
And sometimes, what? Expansion and? So Krishna is going to grazing cows. They are playing, jumping, and all are telling Krishna, Krishna, Kanhaiya, Bhaiya, Kanhaiya, like this. And gopis are in their houses. So many groups of gopis, of different gopis groups, and they are remembering Krishna, as if they are seeing, and they are telling, oh, we know that we have eyes, but only eyes are not sufficient. The eyes we have not taken the darshan of Krishna. What Krishna? Which Krishna? Going, Krishna is going. Krishna and Baldev both are there. Baldev is some advance. And Krishna playing on his floor, searching something from his crooked eyes here and there. And so many gopis are standing here and there, and they are making aarti by their eyes, and Krishna accepting them. So, Nanda Sutta, here, what? Brajesha Sutayo. Those who have not seen Brajesha Sutayo going to cowherd, their eyes are in vain. Some thunderbolt should come and finish these eyes. No need of having these eyes. But those who have told that Brajesha Sutayo means the son of Nanda Baba. Baldev is not son of Nanda Baba, but he has been supported and nourished by Nanda Baba. So he always thinks that my father is Nanda Baba, not Vasudeva or anyone. And to Jashoda, she is my mother. So it has been told by Sukhdev Brajesha Sutayo. But also some more meaning. What? Brijesha Sutayo. There are two bridges. Oh, one Nand Baba and more superior Vishubhanuwa. He is also Brijesh. Nand Baba has one son, who? Krishna. And Vishubhanu Maharaj has
three.
Two daughters. But Suta is Radhika, the daughter of Vishubhanu Maharaj. Here Sutascha, Sutascha is Sutayo. By in Sanskrit grammar. So here it has been told, the eyes, when Krishna is going and not seeing to whom? Brijeshri to Aradha and Krishna, what they are doing? Krishna was playing on floor. Ram has advanced to give chance. Gopis surrounded Krishna. And Radhika met with Krishna. He possibly took the float of Krishna. Anubenu Jostam. And then she began to play. And Krishna became so attracted that I cannot do like this. And he's looking with crooked eyes, very attracted. If this scene has not seen that these eyes are like, useless. Thunderbolt at once come and finish this. I don't want. And Isakhi is totally telling. Explanation of Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, very rushing. Oh, let us go to see Krishna. Oh, just now Krishna is in lane. We should go. But another Sakhi is telling, don't tell loudly. If your father-in-law is here, at once he will punish you. Don't tell. Oh, what she will do? Her daughter is going, himself she is going. I don't fear. Oh, but there is a reason for fear. We should not go to Krishna. Oh, let us go. This scene will never be seen again. And life is
very short.
Very short. And if you will, Krishna will go, you can see this scene. So please come. We should come and we will meet Krishna. Oh, how it can be? Oh, Krishna's sweet voice and his face is so beautiful and attractive. Then when you will see by eyes, he will attract you and you will give up your dharya.
Patience.
Dharma.
Religion.
Patibhartha dharma.
Justity.
And lajja shame at all. And then you will be desperate and you will quickly go. Let us come. So, Brajesha Surtayo Anubenu Jushtam Jaivar Nibitam Anurapta Katakshat Moksha. They were all doing like this thing. And so many things, Purna Pulenda. And then Krishna decided after that coming Saratharitu, we should.
Autumn time.
Season. भगवान अपि तारात्रि सर्वोत्फुल्ल मल्लिका भिक्षरन्तु मनश्चक्रे योग माया उपाशित गोपीज हैज नो डिजायर बट कृष्ण हैज डिजायर व्हाट डिजायर भगवान अपि ही स्वयं भगवान ही आत्मा राम You know Atmaram. Atmakam.
Self-satisfied.
No wishes, nothing. Atmaram. But yet, when he remembered gopis, at once he was remembering what? Jog maya mupashritaha. Jog maya. What is the meaning of jog maya? The power of Krishna. Hladini Shakti, like Parashakti of Krishna. who manages everything is called Jogmaya. Where there will be Jogmaya, no influence of this material Mahamaya, nothing. That is why in Vrindavan, in Golok Vrindavan, or everything is managed and controlled by Jogmaya, there is no influence of Mahamaya. So any jeev who are serving Krishna, any soul, they cannot forget Krishna and they cannot come from there, this illusory Maya. They cannot fall down. So, Krishna, Rantum Manas Chakre, oh, he decided at once that I should do a bilas, a pastime, that anyone here, this pastime, all will be attracted and they will be liberated and they will follow the principles of Bhakti Yoga and quickly they will go to Goloka Vrindavan. There is no other powerful way or process. He is so merciful. So out of his mercy he did like so. Then Banam chatat komal gobhi ranjitam jagau kalam bam dishamanoharam. He took his fruit. It was evening time, after evening. Moon, like golden moon, full moon, was coming from east side. As if she has so much gulal. Gulal means red color. And the east
direction
is like his beloved. And by his kiran, by his hands, rays. Oh, he took so much gulal and he poured on the face of Purva Disha. Like he remembered this and at once he took his float on his lips. And jagam kalau means he make a very sweet tune. What tune was that? It is written in this, the seed mantra, cling. By this all gopis thought that Krishna is calling Radha. Lalita, all are thinking that he is calling to me only, not to anyone. The essence of Gopal mantra is the seed cling. How? Kalam, ka-la. And Bhamadrisha Manoharam, A-A-E-E in Sanskrit language. The fourth letter is called Bhamadisha. It is like a grammar here also, essence of grammar. So, ka or
la,
combine. And A-A-E-E. E means it came here, that it became kli. And Manoharam. What Manoharam?
Predominantly of mind is moon.
What? Deity of mind is moon. So moon, what? Chandrabindu. Chandrabindu like a dot. In Sanskrit it is called Anuswar. Then it become kling. And by cling, all gopis thought that Krishna is only calling me. And they came. When they came, Krishna saw. I'm telling very briefly. To come to my point, this is also like a bhumika. I'm giving introduction for my subject. So, when all gopis assembled, like mad, if any thief has taken his golden ornament any, and if anyone is persuading a thief, here Krishna flute sound is like a thief, and he entered in the heart of gopis and took away their hearts, and quickly coming to Krishna with their hearts, as if all the gopis were following that sound and they are coming to Krishna, thinking that I am alone coming to Krishna for my heart. Ajagmo anno annam alakshito dhyama javalolokundala. All like a charming, like mad, they all came to Krishna. Krishna saw and now he was smiling and telling to gopis, oh my dear gopis, you are high class of devotees. I know that you came to see this Vrindavan, scenery of Vrindavan, and in that especially to see me, because I am Supreme Personality of Godhead. So you come to see me. Now you have seen me, and you have seen this very beautiful scenery of Vrindavan, Jamuna, and everything you have seen. Now you should return. You must return. If any chaste lady is there, she should not come alone with any other person, any other male person. If their husbands are so ugly, nevertheless, attacked by any disease, they cannot do anything, penniless, or their kubja, a chaste lady should serve their husband. This is Vedic culture. I know that you have husbands. You should return and serve your husband. If you are not doing, then you are going from Vedic cultures, and you will have to go to hell. So positively, certainly you should return. Krishna gave so many examples that you, from Vedas and here and there, you must go, return. Then gopis were thinking that Krishna is joking or really he is telling what is this fact. So, one gopi told that, oh Gurudev, namaskar to you. You are my Gurudev. And we think that a high class of this teachings, instruction cannot give anyone. So you are really our Guru. And in Shastra it has been told that first you worship your Gurudev to anyone. Anyone begin from? So you are Gurudev, you should accept our worshipping. And then we will worship to our husbands and to Bhagavan or to Narayan, to anyone. We should worship first you. And if you are not accepting, then you are breaking the law of all dharms. You are responsible for the. So it will be, you will have to take the reaction of these things. Especially you have told, je jathang mam prapadyante tam tathaiva bhajamyam vam vartman vartamte manushya partha sarvasah. Those who are worshipping me, they are meditating me, or what they are doing, or according to their qualities, I must give a reward. So if you are serving, you are not taking, so you are guilty. You will have to,
bound to suffer.
They told so many things that Krishna was become. He could not reply. And then, after that, there became some rash, dance and singing and all things. After that, Krishna disappeared from rash. all began to lament and cry bitterly, bitterly crying. Oh, they became totally mad. They began to ask from trees, creepers, animals even, from Jamuna, have you seen Krishna, have you seen Krishna, like this. After that they began to do Leela. Leela means, oh, some gopis become himself Krishna, thinking I am Krishna. And she took his cloth like this, oh, I am Krishna. And taking Govardhan, see how I am. And some began to take another lady and she sat on the breast of that lady. Oh, I am Krishna and she is Putana. And how I am doing? Killing this Putana. Some were playing on floor and oh, how sweet I am playing. You should see. So they began to do. They became totally mad. And when they began to sing, Jayatite Dhikam Janmana Bhaja Surayate Indira Swasvadatrahi Daita Drishyatam Tikshustavaka Taidhita Sabhapam Vichandra Tava Kathamritam Tapta Jeevanam Kabibhiritam Kalmashapaham Shamana Mangalam Srimadatatam Bhumi Grihanti Te Bhuridajanam Tava Kathamritam. One gopi is telling, Tava Kathamritam Amritam, or your pastimes and all your speaking are how? Like nectar. If anyone feeling so much problems and he is upset in this world, feeling so much pain in this world, he is burning in the frost fire of so many problems, if they will hear Harikatha, everything will be pacified. So Krishna Katha is like Amritam. And those who are distributing this nectar, they are most high class of donors. So in this world, those who are taking Srimad Bhagavatam and giving, distributing these kinds of love and affection to others, surely they are high class of donors. And some are telling opposite to this. Tava Katha Amritam. Your name and your pastimes and the teachings are your words like poison. Mritam. We realize this. We are very happy in our worldly things. But when you saw and heard your words, and we become like mad. All kinds of problems came, and now we are homeless. We have no very drop of love and affection for our homes, husbands, children, nothing. Now we are mad. Those who are preaching these things and telling the Harikatha, they are like enemy cutters and like butchers. Why? By making here, distributing these things. Oh, if anyone here, he will give up his home. Husband will give up his wife, and wife will give up his husband. And without home, homeless, they will become homeless, and they will come to burn like forest, like birds. Weeping himself and making weeping their family, whole family. So don't hear this. Be very careful. And those who are taking Bhagavatam here and telling that I will not take any fee, come and only hear Krishna Katha. Oh, they are like butchers. They will cut your affection from worldly, and you cannot be happy in this world. So don't hear all this. So many groups of gopis are making so many groups of meaning of same slok, and so many kinds of earth are coming in this. Sukhdev Goswami has given some ideas, but Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, like Sanatan Goswami, Ji Goswami, they have explained so many. Each group separate meaning. After that, Krishna came, appeared in that mandali, and he became so beautiful there, smiling, but with shame he is coming, appeared in their council. Then, though many, so many posture it has been told here, I'm coming to my point that any gopis took the hands of Krishna on his shoulder. Anyone, someone, other, took his feet in his in her laps. He took his betel nut from his mouth and some from distance, they were looking towards Krishna with crooked eyes, with arrow-like.
Sight long glance.
Oh, how you are? We gave up everything for you. We became homeless. We left our husband and everything, even our shyness, dharya, dharma, everything. We left. And you left in a moment us. We know that there are three kinds of persons. Those who have any prem, they do prem. What meaning?
Reciprocal love. If you love me,
I love you.
This is one kind of. And another, if you are not loving, but a person is so perfect that he loves. And third class, whether you are loving or not, he has no love for anyone. There are three kinds of person in this world. I think any of one you are. So in these three,
which one you are?
We are saying that we are loving you, but you are not loving. Krishna told this smiling that let me hear. If anyone is loving and reciprocal, another is loving him. This is not pure love. This is like a business. You are loving and you want that he should love me. But I'm not like this. This is like a business. No transcendental or pure love. Nothing. So I am not among them. And those not loving, but yet he is loving. Who are they? Like father, mother. Son, after they became some young, they give up their father and mothers. But even father and mothers have so much love and affection for them. They can do something against them, but even father and mother always loving their children without any gain. Oh, this is somewhat better. There is some real religion there and some actual love. But I am not among these persons. Even. And the persons who love anyone, but they don't love, they are not love. Whether you are loving him or not, he is not going to love anyone in this world. These are of four kinds. Atmaram, Atmakam, Guru Drohi, Akritagya Guru Drohi. Try to understand. those who are Atma Kam, no requirement anything. Like Sukadeva Goswami or Sanak Sanandan, they have no worldly desire or any desire. They are Atma Kam or Atma Ram.
Self-satisfied.
Krishna is satisfied in all ways. There is nothing to take from anyone and then satisfied. So, it may be that those who are satisfied Atma Kam or Atma Raman, they are ramaning in his Atma. Means?
Enjoying within themselves.
They. And third, akritagya,
ungrateful
creatures, like animals. Father Narayan doing so many things for children, and they are so ungrateful, that give up their father, mothers. And Guru Drohi, not only giving up them, they give so many problems to their father and mother. They may think that, oh, why he is not dying? They may shoot their father and mother, thinking they are my enemy. But really they are not understand. So they are Guru Drohi. But I am not among any of them. So how many became? First, second, and these four, six kinds. I am your beloved. You are my beloved soul. I only disappeared to increase your love, as if there is chintamani, desire stone, or making gold touch a stone. Anyhow, he was very poor, and he was very poor man. And after that he had, by chance, he had a touch a stone or desired stone. After some time he neglected, he did not knew that this is touch a stone. And anyhow, anyone took it away, stolen away. Then he was searching. Anyone asked him, what you are searching? Oh, that stone, it was very beautiful, and anyone has taken. Oh, this was not any ordinary stone. It was what? It was chintamani. It can give everything as you desire. And then he began to feel, I've lost that thing. So, first I came to you, appeared, and then I disappeared. Only to increase your love and affection for me, and to be more and more nearer to me. You are my beloved, I am your beloved. I cannot repay you in lakhs and lakhs. Bas. Na pare ham nirvadda sanjujang. Sushad kritya vibudha jusapiva ma bhajana durjara greha shinkala sambrishya. Krishna is telling that I cannot repay in lakhs and lakhs, but gopis are not sadhak. Gopis are not siddha. Who are gopis? Himself Krishna, the Kavyuha of Radhika. But he is testing all these things. These are not ordinary things, they are all more than transcendental. So, Krishna and gopis are like this. Those who will hear all these things, always remembering all these pastimes, and chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare
Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
This is the essence of all instructions that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has given. And Rupa Goswami is telling, Tannam Rupa Charitadi Sukirtanam Krameena Rasana Manasi Niyodja Tishthan Brije Tadanuragi Jananugami kalam nayed akhilam ityu padesha saram. Always chanting this Krishna name of Hare Krishna and thinking this powerful, sweet pastimes of Krishna. Being in Vrindavan, in guidance of any rasika and bhavuka, high class of devotees. Then everything will be successful. This is the essence of all these things. If you have been in Vrindavan, but you are thinking of any so many problems here and there, you are not in the guidance of any rasik Vaishnava, then you are bound to do offenses to Vrindavan Dham, to Vaishnavas. Like lakhs and lakhs are doing and giving up their faith and again returning, doing nonsense things. So this is the process. You will have to come in this process. So I get a glimpse,
outline
of this. After that, what became? Vrindavan Leela was completed. And Akur was sent by Kans to take Krishna and Baldev to save their father and mother, Vasudeva and Devaki. Why? Kans has put them in jail. And he's giving so much sufferings. Sometimes he's kicking by his fists on their chests, abusing so much. Why? Where you have kept your child? I know that he has taken birth from you, but you have sent. Tell where he is, otherwise I will kill you. And daily he comes and he killed his six sons. And seventh was sent to Gokul in the Omba Parohini. And eighth was Krishna, but strictly it was sent to Gokul. And he mixed in Purna Krishna in Yashoda Omba. So where you have kept? So he was making so much problems for Devaki and Vasudeva. So Kansa was realizing that we sent so many demons to kill Krishna in Gokul and here and there. But they were all killed, never they came to give any message and report. So I cannot kill him there. So we should try to invite them that they should come and we play a very good play here in the sacrifice yajna of arena of Shankar, Rangeshwar Mahadev. And all my subjects will come, they should come. And then we will play so many good things here. So Akrur went. And after what became? We will discuss tomorrow. Go, you're so daring, Father.
Hare Krishna!
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.
Only by the mercy of devotees can I possibly obtain the shelter of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Manmohan Murari Nandlala Bhajo Radhe Govinda Gopala. Manmohan Murari Nandlala Bhajo Radhe Govinda Gopala. Lala, bhajo Radhe Govind Gopala. Meera Rani, teri diwani.
Meera Rani, teri diwani.
Krishna, 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 bole mastani.
Krishna, 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 bole mastani.
Tera naam leke, tera naam. Bhajo Radhe Govind Gopala.
O tera naam leke pi gayi vishka pyala.
Gurudev gave a few requests for dramas, and one that he asked for specifically.
Symptoms of ecstatic love that immediately manifested themselves in his body. These symptoms included perspiration, trembling, tears, being stunned, and jubilation.
Yeah. you have given me so many...
Within his heart, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knew everything that was happening. Externally, he did not disclose it. Nor did he disclose the fact that he knew he was talking with King Pataparudra. Whoever sees or hears these pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will attain a greed for his lotus feet within his heart. Gaur Premanandi!
So much high classes of Harikatha pastime, so sweet pastime of Krishna. I think that in your life you have not enjoyed Harikatha and these kinds of very high kinds of powerful drama play also. These are not drama play, you don't think. You should think that these are also the part of my class. I am not telling by representative. They are telling all these things. Try to learn so much things from these things. If you are trying to be like Maharaja Prataparudra, if Mahaprabhu Maharshi is not there, then what is the use of this wealth, kingdom, and my life even? And he promised that I should give up everything. I will be a yogi, you have all my kingdoms, and even if Mahaprabhu Maharshi is not sorry only, I will give up my life, jumping in ocean or going anywhere. Can you decide like this? Then Krishna came. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, being a sannyasi, how is he strict? Even he is not meeting with a king, though the king was very high class of devotee, you are seeing. always reciting Tava Kathamritam
Tata Jeevanam Kalvinitam Kalva Shapaham.
Like this also. Bhat Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, ten that. Oh, even name is king. I cannot see with him. I cannot meet him. You know, Haridas, Choto Haridas, how much he was high class of devotee. But he met with any girlfriend, girl, and he gave up her whole life. A sannyasi should be strict like him. But nowadays, what we are seeing, they are not following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He knew that in future it will be like this. Sannyasi will test all kinds of worldly things, and worldly persons, very poor, they cannot enjoy all these things. But sannyasi more than all king, they will enjoy everything. Oh, so many sevadasi with them, so much opulent, lakhs and lakhs dollars they will have. So this is not good for sannyasis. They are not sannyasis, they are kali sannyasis. And you are seeing all these things. You should try to follow. If you want to have love and affection for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, always remember Choto Haridasa Katha Janomane. Always you should remember the pastime between Mahaprabhu and Pratapurudra. Always be like that. So good, very good, high class of this drama place. I think it is not drama play. Directly, instruction. And in easy way, they are making prasadam like this. So you should always be devotee like this. Always remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. His high classes of charitra,
character,
and his shiksha,
teachings.
I bestow my heartly blessings to the players here, Prem Prayojan,
Mahibharat,
Rai Ramananda, all others, Lalit Mohan, all their high classes of devotee. They should be ideal brahmachari and sannyasi. And then they can preach my mission to whole world. You should try to be very qualified like this and try to accept all the processes that Rupa Goswami has told. I want that. We are now 4 days
remaining.
So good, very instructive, powerful drama place should be done. And also I am giving so much high class of
Harikatha.
You should try to understand. You should give your all desires and everything in the ocean. To California, Pacific Ocean, and they direct you. Forget all kinds of
problems.
No, enmities and envies and everything, and be ideal
devotees.
When you will return, you should take all these things in your hearts. Always remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Sarva Radha and Krishna Kanjuga. Go.
Hare
Krishna.
Cookies.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Oh, Hare Krishna.